The Venetian Gondolier involved in a crash last Saturday in which a German man was killed and his three-year-old daughter was seriously injured has tested positive for cannabis and cocaine. His boat collided with a ferry whose captain was initially the focus of investigations, along with the captains of two other ferries manoeuvring nearby.